Right, you ready, girls? You ready, mommy sit-ups? One. God, I'm out of shape. Let me see. Ready? And 14 sit-ups. And 15 sit-ups. Careful, Mom. Careful there. Lots of the famous mommy kid sit-ups. Oh, hello, everyone.
Hello.
Say hello, everyone. There's our video. Oh, what are you doing? You're tearing up your thing. Hold on. Let's not do that. There it is.
There you go.
Just laying in bed in her room, their baby's rooms. Of course, they still sleep with mommy because it's the best place for them right now, especially until they're over one. I like to think like 1.5. The baby should definitely, no matter what, sleep with the parents next to the bed, right next to you in a bassinet or something. Is that a good nosh? For me, this is very important because I want to hear every sound from the baby, if they're struggling breathing, if they're fussing. I mean, I know that people do the room monitors and stuff, but it's just not something I believe in. I think that the baby smells the parents and knows that they're right there for them so they don't feel scared and alone. And that's very important, to have a really close bond with your baby. And I really do. I have a very close bond with my kiddos. I'm very lucky.